Right, when you think of fit and healthy, this is probably what comes to mind. People sweating in the gym and slim and trim celebrities like Cameron Diaz in their bikinis. But Art, you met a man today who's trying to change that perception.
Well, his name is Shannon Russell, and he writes a blog called Fierce Freethinking Fatties. Now, that's the name of the blog. Now, he has a lot to say about the way society views people who are oversized and what big people can do to get healthy. Shannon Russell is a big man, 260 pounds.
What is really offensive about being fat, really, except to other people who think that I shouldn't be fat?
So if you want to call him fat, bring it.
Now, once I call myself a fatty, when other people say, you're fat, I can be like, I know, I have a website. It says, I'm fat, right at the top.
The website is fiercefatties.com, where Russell blogs about fat acceptance.
Society is telling you, you have to lose weight, whereas we're telling you, no, just do the things that you can do to make yourself healthier, and everything else will fall in the right place.
Shannon says he's part of the Health at Every Size movement, which emphasizes making healthy choices about food and exercising, and focusing less on body composition and weight loss. Some have called it a peace movement for fat acceptance.
It's making peace with your body. It's making peace with food. It's making peace with the culture that is basically emphasizing weight loss over health.
Russell says he's tired of patronizing attitudes and hopes that his blog and the movement, Health at Every Size, will change minds.
They see us as lazy, undisciplined, no willpower. We're not taking care of ourselves. We need people to point it out and tell us what to do right.
Russell goes to the gym a couple of times a week and walks every day. He wants other big people to get up, get moving, and get healthy.
Try and do the things that you know you're supposed to do for health, but don't do it because you think you're going to lose 50 pounds and look like a movie star. Don't do it because you want to get real thin. Don't do it because these behaviors make you healthy.
Now, Russell says what big people need is understanding and compassion, because the issue about weight is far more complicated than calories in, calories out. And he believes whether you're fat, skinny, or in between, we all need to take the emphasis off weight and put it on healthy behavior.
You know, that's a very good point, because there are definitely skinny people who are not fit. So the message goes both ways. It's about your lifestyle and how you treat your body.
And that's exactly what Shannon said.
Right.
He said there are a lot of skinny people who are playing video games all day eating Cheetos.
That's right.
And we assume just because they're thin that they're automatically healthy. Some are, but not necessarily.
Yeah, good point.